Hey guys, it's Olivia. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new and you read what this channel is about and any of those subjects interest you, make sure you subscribe, turn on my post notifications, and if you want to connect with me, I have an Instagram and an email, which you can check out in the down bar as always. So today I'm going to be doing a challenge that is been surfing YouTube for some time now, and that is the drunk makeup challenge. I have a very special guest joining me for this video. You guys have seen her before if you are a regular subscriber. Her name is Sarah. She is one of my closest friends. She's like a big sister to me. I will put the link to the two past videos we did together if you want to check it out and get to know her a bit better. It's been about a year since those videos were posted, and she's finally back on my channel. I'm so excited. Before we begin this video, I want to say a few things. The first thing I want to say is I may have younger viewers watching this. Please wait till you are of age to consume alcohol. It is fun to get drunk, but it's not. What was that? Bella! It is not good for your liver. So please do not do it until you are of age. In Europe, it is 18 years old. In the US, it is 21 years old. And here in Canada, you have to be 19. I do look younger, I know, but Sarah and I are both. You're 20, right?
Yeah.
We're both 20. So, without further ado, I want to bring her into the scene now.
Hello.
This is Sarah. Wait, show your cool tattoos. I know that a lot of YouTubers, they share their stories, but I feel like it's a bit too personal to share all of them. But I do want to show you guys. Wait, how are you going to show them? Where's the Peter Pan one?
This one.
Isn't that cool? It's like the second star to a right and straight down to the moon. So now the important points, so I hope you guys listen to that. And now what we're gonna do is you want to drink on camera?
I already have.
If you are
underage, please have a signed permission slip from your parents.
Yeah.
I've always wanted to say that.
Update, we have crowns and well, mouse ears.
Yeah, because she forgot mine at her house and
and glasses.
And glasses? Oh yeah.
Glasses are
this
classy.
Looks so irresponsible. This looks terrible.
Excuse you. We took the time to do the adult thing and pour out the can into a glass.
I feel so bad. That aftertaste. She's hilarious. I don't even know if it's intentional, but she's literally one of the funnest people I know. She's telling me to wait to socialize and be slow, but that's not what you do when you're doing drunk makeup tutorial. I don't need you to drink.
So if you can't speak, then clearly, you haven't had enough yet. Adulting sucks.
Basically.
And it gives you a lot of problems that suck too.
If you're like me, you have high functioning autism is what I'll say.
Why was my face turning? Oh, I smacked it.
It's Cheetah Girls.
Oh, I don't know what they are.
Each town that I plunder, I leave torn asunder. A pirate's life is one to love. Sing yo ho, you can beg, plead, and whine. But yo ho, you are wasting your time. That croc of my hand, wanna tear out his spine. Revenge, revenge, revenge is gonna be mine.
Here's the thing.
Hi.
I miss Scary and Rufus. Motherfucker,
don't play with me. What's one of our similarities? We freaking love Halsey.
She does. She wants to eat them.
You guys want to see my rat? Ready? This is my rat! Isn't she huge? Isn't she beautiful? My demons are begging me
to open up my mouth. Okay, jacket's coming off. Hashtag white girl. Wasted. I had a dream once, I was best friends with Zac Efron, he gave me like his number and stuff.
What?
I was like, I gotta check Zac.
I don't get sick on cider. I have never in my entire existence ever. You're
so cute!
Stop!
You're just so cute! I never take care of people when they're drunk. If they got themselves too drunk, they can suffer on their own. I'm not gonna get out of my way for them.
But if I ask her nicely.
Oops. But I will make sure she's okay. I just am not gonna baby her.
No, but I'm her little sister, so she has to.
I think that Olivia is grown up enough to make her own decisions, but if she's being an idiot, I'm definitely gonna tell her she's being an idiot.
This isn't being an idiot, though. I know what that looks like.
Chugging it is gonna be a stupid move.
I'm not gonna chug it.
So don't chug it.
Who is calling me? We're trolling.
Joey.
Yeah, I'm right!
I'm a romantic. I want to be a princess. This is the foundation I rep NYX.
I'm scared. Like,
this is the foundation that I use. It's NYX.
Yeah, that's the professional way to do things to save the brand.
It's Alabaster, which I think is a ridiculously romantic skin color.
And I'm
using... But it's also the palest one that I could find it on in drugs, so...
I'm using Sephora 10-Hour Wear Perfection Foundation. Oil-free... It's just Sephora. It has no name.
You have Sephora makeup? How do you afford Sephora
it's
makeup?
It's one product.
I can't afford one. Oh yeah, no wait, I think I had something once. This is a lot of foundation. This is like way too much foundation right now. The brush?
Okay guys, wait, I do a triangle like this. Here, let me scoot a little bit closer to the camera.
I like this song, I think.
Oh, girl, I love you.
Shout out to Halsey for taking it like a boss that Jeezy's a piece of sh**. Like, what was that, bro? What was that?
I don't know.
He cheated on her. With Demi. I actually won't listen to Jeezy anymore because he
I hope I can have you come up for a long time. I love this. I love doing YouTube.
I like doing YouTube with you. I don't like doing it alone.
Aw, thank you. Like, people are like, oh, it's so creepy on you're on camera, but they don't realize the community that it actually is.
I definitely like know this one vlogger. She has trichotillomania. She's like when you pull out your eyebrows and
like, there
it's
is
really bad anxiety basically. Yeah. And like she just is like super great and like has the cause like well known now.
Yeah, there is the creepy side. People, if you can think of it as like, oh, like, you know, with you're on camera, creepy people who watch
but
you.
But like
you
Zoella. Zoella is like a millionaire or something.
Like
Kobe Person, he's trying to do like good and stuff.
I think more
like Liza Minnelli. I love her.
Yeah, like more vulnerability needs to be on YouTube.
No, Liza Koshy. I think it's Liza Koshy. I don't know.
When
who
they
Minnelli
went
is.
Out and they broke up, that got millions of views. But
like David and Liza.
Like it's better. Yeah, it's.
You know them?
Yeah.
You follow Liza?
Yeah.
I love. I cried with her when they broke up.
Like,
I want them to be married.
More people are being more real on Periscope, not just like, hi guys, so today we're gonna use this and this. And it's like, hey guys, what's up? So today, like, Alicia Marie talked about this, the fake YouTube. I mean, there's being real and not making it super perfect to just impress you guys.
This is my highlighter, okay? It's white eyeshadow. Because I am that pale. My
this
friends
is not how
see.
You do loose powder, but this is just me being stupid because I don't know how to put the powder on.
I
know,
like
okay? I know this is not how I do it, but you know what?
I'm using pink stuff now.
I'm not highlight. Perfect at makeup. Who is, really?
I don't like your girlfriend. Don't pretend I think you know I'm damn precious. And hell yeah, I'm the mother princess. I am. I'm using the Unique eye primer. Repping my sister's company. Are you ready for the big zinger? I use Claire's eyeshadow palettes. I do. If it was up to me, I'd be using Kylie right now.
I wish.
Anyway.
Do not do this at home, okay?
If you chug that, I'm gonna punch you in the boob. Oh, wow. Shout out to all my exes. What's this? Can we show the audience, please? There's so much selection. You can use the eyeshadow, but I would like you to look at how many colors of eyeliner you have. Like a kind of gothic, classic, smoky eye.
Something like that. Like,
That's what that means.
Toned down rock orchestra. No.
Ooh, I like that. Once I drank a whole bunch of Caesars and then I had a glass of water in the morning and then a peach juice 8 times. I don't think I can get my eyebrows even today.
When they're hit by Allie, she takes forever to reply. I hate that with people. And they take like 2 days to reply, which she takes 2 days
to
reply.
I don't usually take 2 days. No. I either don't reply or I reply that I'll tell you later.
Yeah, exactly. That's what all my friends do. I do not appreciate when you don't reply to me. I would like you to reply to me within a day, you know? And she doesn't do that. And it's really pissing me off. I'm like, girl, I haven't heard from you. What are you doing?
Who is this?
Nicki Minaj.
Yeah, I hate her. Nicki and Cardi B are my two least favorite people. This is so much harder than I thought it would be.
Allie and AJ. Potential breakup song. 10 years ago. Are we sideways?
Okay, this is the...
I want to kill myself.
Drunk and trying to get ready for a date.
That you have in like a million hours?
It's in like 6 hours, but like...
That's a long time.
Yeah, but I have to sober up.
Guys, this is the hard part.
This is about to be...
Not bad! Oh, girl! I wonder what it is then. You? You? I want to go to Disneyland, you? Like, if we lived in the USA, I'd be getting my I'm going to go in the park right now. It's not just the ears. I want to go right now. I want to go on Haunted Mansion. No, no.
I don't like Haunted Mansion. It's scary.
Oh! Son of a cow! I want to pee. But I shouldn't. I'm so surprised. Guys, is that a real wing?
Shoot.
Are you girl?
Max.
I always listen to Sarah.
I am daddy.
I'm putting that up. Hey guys, update, I'm very drunk. My eyes are so blue in this.
I know, I was looking at mine.
Okay, I'm using.
Look at how blue mine are.
Oh my gosh. This girl, she's been in my life for a long time.
Of course, sometimes.
She's going to be one of my bridesmaids. I've told you that before. We gotta finish Princess Diaries.
We do! Yes!
Finish this, do my outro, take the thumbnail, take a selfie, and then we'll do that. Lots of work to do. Oopsies. You know what I did? In my village, I saw the 3D concert, I didn't pick it up. What's wrong with me? This is my finished look. I am very surprised that, ready?
God. I'm a mess.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
So, guys, these are our finished looks. Let us know in the comments what you think. If we look pretty or if we look like absolute trash.
I look like garbage and I know it.
You know, do what you do. Thank you so much.
Please hate on me. I need hate. I'm too confident.
I'm not hating on her. Bella!
Fish!
Sarah has social media if you want to reveal any of it to the world.
It's, I think it's, let me just...
Your Insta? Is that what you want to reveal?
Yeah, I'm looking.
It's animosexual. I can't pronounce it, but it'll be down below.
Animosexular. It'll be in the link. In the
mine will be as well. And for business inquiries, only my email will be down there.
Oh, no, it's animolecular. That's a real word, by the way.
Thank you to Sarah for bringing this video, this probably chaotic video. We'll see when I edit it. It's gonna be fun. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys have a magical rest of your day. My words are slurring, I'm aware, and I'm
But you're still pretty.
You like it when I stare at you?
I'm
like
blurring. Oh my god. Okay, and I'll see you guys next video. Bye. Say bye.